Question here now is that we have the limit of f, sorry, limit of x of x minus 1 as x approaches to 1. Then this one cannot be simplified due to the fact that all the time is simplified rito. So we will use the infinite limits to answer this one. So to answer that one, we will now have, okay, we will have two different answers. One is for the limit of x of x minus 1 as x approaches to 1, but on the positive side, and on the other side we will now have limit of x over x minus 1 as x approaches to 1, but on the negative side. So let's now go to here, so it's an f, okay? As you can see, kapag natin ang asymptote ng x over x minus 1, pupunta siya sa 1 value. Ito nga yan. Okay, then let's try to graph it out using the table of values. So we will now have, okay, negative 1 and 1/2, 0 and 0. So as you can see, magiging graph natin is on this side. Then the same on the other side, magiging 2 and 2. Saka 3 and 3/2. So magiging on this part ng line. So as you can see, marikulog tayo dito sa dalang to. Our questions now are x approaches to 1 but on the positive side. So from the positive side, ang gagawin natin ay isa tingnan natin kung saan papunta ngayon yung line natin habang palapit siya ng palapit sa asymptote natin, which is 1. Okay, 1. So ang magiging sagot natin is habang palapit siya ng palapit, tumataas siya hanggang umabot siya ng infinity, positive infinity. Now, on the left side, which is the negative, habang papasok siya pababa, malapit siya sa asymptote natin na 1, pumababa naman siya hanggang mabot siya sa negative infinity. Okay? So, good luck.